1935.
On January 10th, Judy Garland and her sisters are screen-tested and signed to Universal Studios for the film The Great Ziegfeld. Universal sells the property to MGM, so the sisters are not filmed. On March 8th, Jeanette MacDonald stars in Naughty Marietta.
You shall cook me an omelette.
You leave here immediately.
An omelette with red peppers.
I never cooked in my life, and I die before I cook you a radish.
You don't cook a radish, you eat it alive. See? It's very simple. Break one yourself.
There's your omelette.
Now, is that nice? Think of all the trouble and discomfort those hens experienced to lay those eggs. With one gesture...
For the last time, get out.
Here, you're tired. Sit down. Relax. Oh, Blue Eyes, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be that informal. I really am sorry. I'll tell you what you do. You push me down.
I'll call the police and push you out.
Poor Blue Eyes. Because, you see, I'm the police. Where's that plump daughter of yours, the one who sang?
Oh, she got married, see? She moved down to Biloxi settlement. But monsieur, my daughter Suzette, she sing too. Suzette, now ready. Ready?
It's awful, everybody getting married. Must be the time of the year.
I suppose so.
Competition, little ice cake. How do you suppose she knew I like to be sung to?
I have no idea.
La 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 ha ha ha. Sing. Oh, man.
You know, you ought to learn to sing. It's an added charm. Of course, I don't expect you to sing as she does.
This film receives an Academy Award nomination for Best Picture.
On March 18th, Ginger Rogers stars in Roberta.
I'll be hard to handle, I'm making it plain. Now just be a deer and scram out of here, cause I'm going to raise Cain. My warning is, if you want to be sweet, oh, I'll be hard to handle. I'm making it plain. Now just be a deer and scram out of here.
Oh, we were funny, weren't we?
Oh, I suppose so.
Remember that beauty contest I won?
Oh, you got a trip to Kansas City.
Now, well, you won it for me. How did you get all those men from the overall factory to vote for me?
That was easy. I showed him a picture of Lillian Russell.
Lillian Russell? Well, what was the matter with my picture?
Well, if you must know, we got a lot of votes from the farmers with the picture of a prize heifer.
Oh, you!
Thank you.
On March 29th, Judy Garland, at age 12, makes her first studio recordings for Decca Records. One of the songs is Dinah.
Dinah, is there anyone finer in the state of Carolina? If there is, you know her, show her to me. Dinah, with the Dixie eyes blazing, how I love to sit and gaze in to the eyes of Dinah Lee. Now tell me every night, why do I shake with pride? Because of my dynamite, change your mind about dynamite, change your mind about me. Oh, Dinah, should you run to China, I will have an ocean liner just to be with Dinah Lee. Oh, what we need, where today? What we need, where today? Now tell me every night, why do I shake with pride? Because my dynamite changed your mind. Don't stand, tell me that you changed your mind about me. Dinah, should she want to shine? I will have an ocean liner just to be with Dinah Lee.
On that same day, Alice Faye stars in George White's 1935 Scandals.
Oh, you rascal, you, oh, what a man you've turned into, what pretty things you've learned to do. Oh, I didn't know you'd get that way, I didn't realize that little twinkle in your eyes is only hot chalk in disguise. Oh, I didn't know you'd get that way, my heart is full of joy that I never knew. Great big naughty boy, how you do, 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 what you do, do, do. There isn't any doubt, you know what love is all about. And am I glad I found it out? Oh, I didn't know you'd get that way.
On April 19th, Ruby Keeler stars in Go Into Your Dance.
On May 31, 1935, 20th Century Fox is founded.
The studio which is setting the entertainment pace of today and tomorrow, with hit after hit and new personalities that have zoomed to the topmost rungs of box office popularity.
On June 7th, Betty Grable, at age 18, is featured in The Nitwits.
Music in my heart, la da 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 da, from the very start, la da da da. You struck the note that drove the music in my heart. Life became a song, la da 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 da, when you came along, la da da da. You are the word that fit the music in my heart.
On July 15th, Judy performs at the Cal Neva Lodge. On her way home with her family to Los Angeles, they discover some hats were left back at the hotel. After returning to the hotel, the owner asks Judy to sing for a friend, who is an agent. She sings Dinah, and this results in Judy getting an audition at MGM. On August 2nd, Alice, at age 20, stars in Every Night at 8.
You hear a mournful story ringing through ya, I'm lost and glory, hallelujah and now.
On August 2nd, Betty is featured in Old Man Rhythm.
Pardon me, but can't you see that there's a moon above?
Boys will be boys, girls will be girls, love will be love.
Why deny that you and I have dreams we're dreaming of?
Boys will be boys, girls will be girls, love will be love.
On August 12th, Judy and her sisters make their last appearance together in the film, La Fiesta de Santa Barbara. On August 29th, Ginger, at age 24, stars in Top Hat.
I can see the sun up high, though we're caught in a storm. I can see where you and I could be cozy and warm. Let the rain pitter-patter, but it really doesn't matter if the skies are gray. Long as I can be with you, it's a lovely day.
I hate men. I hate you. I hate all men.
Oh, but cara mia, you make a big mistake. I am no man. I am Bettini.
How could he have made love to me when he was married all the time? And to Madge, of all people.
So, this snake in the grass, this Adam, already he has eaten the apple?
Yes.
I will kill him for you.
Have you finished packing? Well, if Madge doesn't care, I certainly don't.
Neither do I. All I know is that it's heaven. I'm in heaven. And my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek.
By the Adriatic waters, Venetian sons and daughters are strumming a new tune upon their guitar.
written by a Latin, a gondolier who sat in his home out in Brooklyn and gazed at the stars. He sent his melody across the sea to Italy, and we know they wrote some words to fit that catchy bit and christened it the Piccolino.
The song, Cheek to Cheek, receives an Academy Award nomination. The movie also receives a nomination for Best Picture.
On September 13th, Judy auditions again for MGM. This time, she wows everyone and is offered a contract. On September 28th, Ginger Rogers and Al Jolson appear on the radio show, Shell Chateau.
Ladies and gentlemen, here she is, Miss Ginger Rogers. Miss Rogers will now sing that great hit from Top Hat, No Strings.
Oh, wait a minute, Al.
What's the matter, Ginger?
Well, don't you think it's kind of hard to sing a song cold like that? I mean, bang, and you're into it?
Why, Ginger, you can sing it all right. You'll sing it swell.
But, Al, wouldn't it be just a little nicer if you'd, kind of get me in the mood a little?
Oh, I know what you want. I'll get you in the mood. How's this for a sample? Darling, you're the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. Your eyes are like diamonds. Your teeth are like pearls. Your lips are like rubies.
Nice work, Al. Do you have to mention your wife's name while making love to me?
I'm no fool. But really, Ginger, I'm crazy about you. Won't you be mine?
No, Al, I'm sorry.
Oh, Ginger, you're driving me utsnay.
Don't be an atsay. El se alte, extrave. No strings, no connections. No ties to my affection. I'm fancy free and free for anything fancy.
Ginger. Ginger, did you hear that thunder?
I heard something.
Come on. Let's do that scene from the picture.
Oh, now I get it.
Miss Rogers, it's going to be raining hard in a minute, and I have an umbrella. May I rescue you?
No, thanks. I prefer being in distress.
Oh, say, you wouldn't want to be just a little more friendly, would you?
Why should I? I don't know you from Adam.
Maybe it's the way I'm dressed.
Oh!
Are you afraid of thunder?
Oh, no, it's just the noise.
I'll bet you don't even know what thunder is.
Why, in school they taught us it was something about the air.
Oh, no. You see, when a clumsy cloud from here meets a fluffy little cloud from there, he billows towards her. She scurries away from him. He scuds right up to her. She cries a little, and there you have your shower. He comforts her. They spark. That's the lightning. They kiss. Thunder.
Oh!
Are you scared?
Who wouldn't be with all of that thunder?
Thunder, nothing. Victor Young just dropped the bass drum.
Isn't this a lovely day to be caught in the rain? You were going on your way, now you've got to remain.
On October 12th, Ruby, at age 26, stars in Shipmates Forever. On October 26th, Judy has her first official appearance after signing with MGM on the radio show, The Shell Chateau Hour on NBC.
We have a girl here whom I think is going to be the sensation of pictures. She's only 12 years old, and I take great pleasure in presenting to you Judy Garland. Wait until you hear her. 12 years old. Come on, Judy. There you are. You're a Judy. If you're scared, you hang right on to me, honey. I'm right with you. Now, come on, we'll talk a minute. Now, where did you learn to sing?
My mother taught me.
Your ma, huh? Never had any regular music lessons at all, huh?
Well, I did take some piano lessons.
Well, can you play pretty good?
I don't know. Mom says I play pretty well.
Well, of course, Mom would. All right, Judy, now tell me this. Now, what do you want to do when you grow up to be a great big girl, huh?
I want to be a singer, Mr. Berry. And I'd like to act, too.
Well, you'll do it, Judy. Don't worry. Now, I'll tell you. You just stand here and sing that piece you sang to me the other day and show these folks what a singer you are. Now, go right to it. If you dig me, I'll be standing right there. You know? Step right on it. Go ahead, Judy.
Of a million lights, Broadway, street of a million sights, Broadway, street of a million nights, nights of pain and sorrow. Nights that promise gay tomorrow. But up or down or sad or gay, there's something in this whole Broadway that makes you tingle in and out, that makes you get right up and down. God a day, God a day. Everybody dance. Broadway rhythm, get gone, make everybody dance. Out of the gay white way, in each merry cafe, or entrance way, taking your friends away. Well, that's Broadway rhythm, get gone, make everybody sing and dance. Oh, that Broadway rhythm. Oh, that Broadway rhythm. When I land, happy bees feel like dancing down the street.
That was marvelous. That was marvelous. Imagine. Only 12 years old. We've got to get her back again.
On November 1st, Alice stars in Music is Magic.
Do you know it?
Sure. Music is magic. It puts you into a romancing spirit.
So much magic. You, can you do it?
I think so.
Don't think, do it. Let's have it.
Music is magic. Puts you into a romancing spirit. Gets you right into a dancing spirit.
Stop! Come back here. That's the way I want it. Now this time, let's all get into it. And I mean get into it. Get out, honey. Pick it up.
Music is magic. Puts you into a romancing spirit. Gets you right into a dancing spirit. Young or old, you move your shoulders. Music is magic. Whenever you are feeling melancholy, a little jingling will make you jolly. Sweet or hot, you simply gotta...
On November 16th, Judy sings, Zing Went the Strings of My Heart, on the radio.
Now, the little lady standing here beside me isn't exactly a celebrity yet. She's only 12 years old. She probably won't be famous all maybe for a couple of years. Her name is Judy Garland. And I'm sure that you remember her singing here about 4 weeks ago. Well, since her last appearance here, she signed a 7-year contract with the MGM studio. Isn't that great, guy? And the minute she was signed, Sam Katz wrote her into his new picture, Yours and Mine. I knew that Judy would make good. The last time she was here, she was so good that everybody said to me, Wally, why, you've got to have that little Judy Garland back again. So here she is, and I'll tell you right now that we're very proud of her. Wait until you hear her sing. All right, Judy, whip along.
When you smiled at me, I heard a melody. It haunted me from the start. Something inside of me wanted a symphony. Sing with the strings of my heart. Was like a breath of spring. I heard a robin sing about a nest set apart. All nature seemed to be in perfect harmony, sing with the strings of my heart. Your eyes make skies seem blue again. What else could I do again but keep repeating through and through, I love you. Love you. I still recall the thrill. I guess I always will. I hope we'll never depart. Here with your lips to mine. Me from the start. Something inside of me.
again, but keep repeating through and through, I love you, love you. I still recall the thrill, I guess that I always will. I hope to never depart. You with your lips to mine, the rest of peace divine. Sing for, when the streams of fire.
That was marvelous, Judy. Oh, how you can sing.
On November 22nd, Ginger stars in person.
Life was a bitter pill.
Listen, that's me on the radio.
Life was a tailor's bill, a ball and chain. Then something hit me like a whiff of spring. My hats don't fit me, it's the most terrific thing. I got a new lease on life when I bumped into love again. Got a reason for living and doing what I do, it happened when I looked at you. I got a new lease on life now, no wrinkles upon my brow. I'm relaxing and resting, believe me when I say, I eat my spinach every day.
I got a new lease on life when I bumped into love again. I got a reason for living and doing what I do, it happened when I looked at you. I got a new lease on life now, no wrinkles upon my brow. I'm relaxing and resting, believe me when I say, I eat my spinach every day. I used to think that I was losing my grip, both my shoulders carried a chip, but now I'm stronger than a battleship. I'm Popeye the Sailor Girl. I got a new lease on life, so I've got that familiar glow. I'm delighted, excited, at last my mind's at peace. I've got a brand new lease on life.
Ending Mother Cell's Sweeto recipe program for today. Good morning.
That was Carol Corliss on the radio.
But that was the record.
Did the man say so? Now listen, it's obvious if you or she, you wouldn't be here, because she's there. Of course, if you still want to play games, I'll call you, Carol.
I don't want you to play anything.
On December 20th, Betty stars with Jackie Coogan in a vaudeville show and tours for 14 weeks.